Somebody stole my car out of my driveway last night, and I watched it happen. I'm sitting down eating dinner with my family, and I hear somebody pull in the driveway. Walked over to the window to see what was going on. I was super excited because I had just ordered tacos like 30 minutes prior, and the order said it was going to take 67 minutes to get here. I grabbed my shoes, my coat, and as I'm walking to the door, I rehearsed the lie that everybody tells to Uber Eats drivers. Oh, you had an order for 200 tacos? Yeah, that's me. All right, over here. Yeah.
200 tacos, huh? Must be a party.
No, it's a whole party in there.
Why is it so quiet?
Oh, it's a silent party?
Huh. Why is there only one car in the driveway?
Clowns? But something weird happened as soon as I stepped outside. I see the Uber driver jack my car up onto his truck faster than the tire change at a NASCAR pit stop.
And I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
And he zoomed off in my car while I chased after this motherfucker wearing nothing but a robe and flip-flops in the snow.
Come on, Matt, what? I just want my tacos.
It was like 7 seconds flat. Only thing I could think of was, why is the Uber Eats driver still in my car? After the Uber Eats driver stole my car, I called the cops. At that point, I don't know if I was more mad that the Uber Eats driver stole my car or that he just rolled off with my tacos scot-free. I don't play by my tacos. The cops got here 47 minutes later because hood. We went through the process of filling out a police report, but things did not go as I expected them to. About halfway through filling out the police report, the cop looks at me and asks me if I own or lease the vehicle. I told him I leased it, so he told me to call the leasing company and let them know that it's been stolen. I called the leasing company and they told me, oh no, it hasn't been stolen. You just a broke bitch and didn't pay the bill in the last 4 months. At this point, I'm embarrassed as hell because I've just come to the realization I'm the first black man in America to call the police on himself. But to make matters worse, I gotta go over to the cop and tell him, Mr. Officer. Okay, look, so I thought it was on auto pay, right? It wasn't on auto pay. It was just a miscommunication with the bank. I took a minute to collect myself, and after I told him what happened.
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
And he was like, 240 to base.
This is base status on the Grand Theft.
Just another broke ass
ninja, because guidelines.